today I am not in Brazil. I am in England and we will be watching the Brazilian football team against the England football team, the female football teams, in a big event they're going to be having in London. I just arrived to pick up my friend. It's a bit rainy. She's about to come in. So let's say hi to Lauren. Hey, Lauren.
Hola.
I am filming. Is this Lauren? You excited for the game?
Oh yeah, incognito England fan, here we come.
Came out here just to speak to you guys for a moment. I just arrived and didn't have the time to film anything. The game is going on in there. It's 1-0. I think it's still just 1-0 England. But yes, we're in the second term now. I'm going to go back and then later on I will let you know my impressions, how it was, what happened and all of that. I'll see you soon. So I came outside now because the second term finished and just like 1 minute to finish the game, Brazil scored a goal. So it's 1-1 now. It was England pretty much dominated the game, but now we're going to the penalties. So the match actually just started to become more interesting. So I'm gonna go back and watch the penalties now. And then later on, I'm gonna just let you know how it went, how the game ended, who won the game, which you might know if you're into football. And then, yeah, I will speak to you soon.
Yeah!
So we just came out of the we just came out of the game. We got the train, was awful.
Cold.
And cold. Lauren, did you like the game?
Of course, England won, baby.
Have you ever watched a Brazilian team play?
No, I haven't. I've seen Brazilian players play the Premier League, but not a Brazilian national team. I've never been surrounded by that many Brazilians. It was an experience.
We're friendly, though.
Oh, very friendly.
I'm glad you liked it.
Apparently, a fan of morph suits.
Oh, yes, true. Did you guys see it? The guy all in, like, the onesie.
He was loving the attention.
He was loving it. It was so fun. We had a fun time.
We did.
Unfortunately, as you've seen, Brazil lost one. Well,
the best team won.
Well, I guess, yes, you could say that.
Hey, I'm a Tottenham fan. I'm not used to winning. Football fans will know what that means. You probably don't.
No, I'm not that much into football. But I just wanted to do something different today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Not sure if you can see us. We are walking here, it's
I think
nice.
Going straight across,
oh, it's the other one.
In park and a power plant.
So, yeah, I hope you liked it. I hope you got to see a little bit of the game, you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.